Good morning, grandkids. Well, for this, good evening, grandkids. I've got my visuals turned up so it's brighter, so I can see. YouTube makes it so dark when I upload. So, here we are at the Golden Glow States. We're gonna try this, and first I have to go do these No, that's not it either. Get up there, Shirley. Come on. I just did it a while ago. So, you think it's nice and bright, but it's really dark, so bear with me. I can't see when it's black dark. That's the moon shining up there somewhere. All right, do we see anybody out here? I think there's a guard over there. Gonna go down to the last three because that's all we're gonna do. Is this the last one here? Flames. No. Flames are supposed to be on five. I thought I had this all set. Alright. All we have to do is just touch them. Got three? Yes. Put this away. Get out of here.
Time to end this game.
Jump in the water and swim away. They can't see me. He's going back up. Alright. As soon as they can't see me, we have to swim around them rocks. They're still looking. Still looking. I gotta swim around them rocks. You guys, go away. I ought to shoot them with arrows from here. There's another one up there. Come on, go away. thought I could do that without them seeing me. Oh my God, I swam the wrong way. I thought I was swimming over there. Maybe I can swim down here without them seeing me. Because they're up there on the rocks. Oh my God, he's standing right there. Still shows that I'm seen. I do have this on nighttime, don't I? I don't wanna fast travel. I wanna see what time it is. Oh crap. Go down through the sewers, but I'd rather go in the door and come out the sewers. Yeah, because they're all over there. There's very few left in the house. There's a guard. Oh God, there's another guard. Well, I guess that means I'm gonna have to go through the sewers. Because he's gonna see me unlocking the door. How many invisibility potions do I have?
Never should have come here.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Run, 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 run. Get out of this and run. Run! Jesus criminy. Thank you. Should have just went down the sewer.
Have a chance.
No. So let's just go down in the sewers. Getting lost. Oh, come on. Oh, you ass. See, I can't even see when I have it bright. I don't know where anything's at. Oh, for crying out loud. Whoa! Whoa! I should have set that on fire before I went out in the hall, and it would have just killed them skeevers anyway. At least it burnt the tripwire. There's a chest in here. I'm not going to take the time to try to unlock that gate. They've probably already alerted everybody in the house that I'm here. But even that, even I even tripped that somehow. Put this away. Get and sneak. Oh, that came back down out where I went in. No, this is the one by the door. Here is where I wanted. All right. I could have just went up to the door. Them stupid guards would have let me. These hallways just go in every different kind of direction, and so confusing to me. Holy cow, this place is so convoluted. That brought me right back out where I was. That's a front door. No, that was a front door. The ladder upstairs. This, oh my God. I should be in third person so I can see what the heck I'm doing. He came back too quick. I cannot maneuver in third person. I just can't.
What was that?
Nothing. It was absolutely nothing.
I was sure I heard something.
Just go back down the hall. Mind your own business. Now it's unlocked. He must have unlocked it to listen. All right, at least it's unlocked. He unlocked it. Always get the money. Oh. sneak and get in this door. Get my sword out. Because around here is Arengoth with the key to his safe that I've got to get the papers out of. And he's got a lot of other good loot on him. And I'm going to have to kill him and get it all. I'm not going to be able to pick his pockets for all of that.
Those fools have got your best. Never should have come here. It's nothing.
I'm going to take the time to loot them right now. How did I miss him? Him. Oh, here I am leaning my head around. I'm sorry, guys. Oh. I guess I do have to unlock this, but I didn't remember that part. Here's where he is. No. Yes, here's where he is. Well, I'm detected, so I just sort of stand up. All them guards out there are killed.
Worthless murderers. You're
sorry, guys, I'm not talking very much. This is terribly intense to me. I mean, I've killed too much and I didn't mean to. My sneaking didn't go very well. And I'm scared. All right, what have you got? Take that. All right, now I have to remember how to get to back to that main door, back down the stairs. Take the time to knock them because I heard someone else. Holy cow, do you see all these guys? Where did they all come from?
No more, my ears!
Taking the time to do anything there. I want out of here. I want to find a ladder. Came down, so I need to find my way out through some more sewer. No, I don't want to go back up. Into the basement. Do I see a chest over here? To find the way out of here. I don't need that anymore. Thank you. this just going round and round? Yes, there's the stairs I want. Some more keys. I don't need all those keys. Now, here's his safe. Here's a chest. One gold? If I had lost a bunch of lock picks on that, I would have been so upset. There's the bill of sale, and there's lots of gold. And gold on here. Man. All right. Now we can return to Brynjolf at the Thieves Guild. Now I'll probably get lost trying to get out of here. Nope. They made that easy. Okay. Now. Let's go jump down here. Put this away. And jump down here and swim over there. What time of day is it now? One in the afternoon? Good grief. No wonder I had to kill everybody in there. Okay, let's see if I can fast travel from here to the Thieves Guild. Yes. That's where I left Mercurio too.
Word on the street is Golden Glow's been hit. Good job,
lass. Yes. Thank you. I hope you didn't mind that I had to kill everybody. Yes, and here's what was in the safe.
Let me take a look at what you found. Arengard sold Golden Glow? What's that idiot thinking? He has no idea the extent of Maven's fury when she's been cut out of a deal. But I'm certain he'll find out. If only the parchment had the buyer's name instead of this odd symbol. Any idea what that might be?
Not me.
Blast. Well, I'll check my sources and speak to Mercer. But for now, you're off to speak to Maven Blackbriar. She asked for you by name.
Well, I don't know if I'm going to be doing that.
If it was like that, she wouldn't be asking for you. She'd be calling on the Dark Brotherhood.
Oh, okay.
It's just business.
Okay. Okay, I don't care what
until
she wants
until next
for me.
We meet, Mark.
I gotta go find Mercurio. I gotta get rid of this stuff. There's a table I could use if I needed it, but that's not what I need to do. What do you do? Mercer. Hey, do you want some of this stuff?
This better be important. I'm quite busy.
Well, if Yeah.
Word of advice, don't disappoint me.
Is this the shelves that this stuff goes on? I don't want to haul it around.
Something I can help with, or do you just want
to
talk?
No, I'm not ready to go out yet.
Hey, let's talk a second.
Hey, let's not. Requires a key, which is the way to their bar.
That's between you and Maven.
Isn't that where I come in at?
I prefer to keep it that way. Don't worry about
it. No?
Maven's business dealings usually involve quite a bit of
money. Ah, the ragged flag, and that's what I'm looking for. Here's where I want to go. Good grief. There you are.
Even if you're one of us,
divine smile on you, friend.
Trouble.
Try not to walk into any spike-filled pits or filthy skeever dens.
Before we begin, I want to make two things perfectly clear.
I don't want you to make anything clear.
I'm the best infiltrator this rat hole of the guild's got. So if you think you're here to
If you're looking for extra work, talk to Vex or Delvin. They'll fix you up. Usual guild rate? Let's take a look at them.
No questions, no excuses.
What all did I pick up? Ooh. Target takes 20 points of frost damage. I don't ever use that, and I won't use that if I take an enchantment. How about this? Oh, wait. Wait. I don't know if this makes any difference with them, but okay, I already got them.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right. Now, let's talk.
Stick to the rules and you'll end up rich. Why don't you take a look at some of my merchandise, and we'll see what kind of deal we can make.
Well, I don't care about your merchandise. I want to get rid of. Is that all I got out of there? Okay. Well, I guess we're good to go then. I want to know who to give this beast statue to.
Now, if you'll excuse me,
Mm-hmm. That's the lady that sculpts your new face.
I don't care if you're best buddy. The last person that made trouble for Veckel ended up floating in the canal. Catch my drift?
It's one thing to say you've got the skills to be a thief. It's another to actually use them. Until next time.
Before we begin, I want to make two things perfectly clear. One, I'm the best infiltrator this rat hole of a guild's got. So if you think you're here to replace me, you're dead wrong. And two, you follow my lead and do exactly as I say. No questions, no excuses.
Brynjolf, eh? Let me guess. He just plucked you off the street and dropped you into the thick of things without telling you which way is up. Am I right?
Pretty much.
See, that kind of attitude comes from someone who wants to get rich and stay alive long enough to enjoy it. We're going to get along nicely. So, if you've got the nerve, I've got plenty of extra jobs to help get the guild back on its feet.
Okay, we'll talk later. I want to know who to give this bee to. I'll tell you what I'm going to do.
Before we begin, I want to make two things perfectly clear.
I don't even want to talk to you.
One, I'm the best infiltrator this world.
There's the bee in a jar. Where is the statue of the bee? There it is. All right. Drop.
All of the guild's got. So if you think you're here to replace me, you're dead wrong. And two, you follow my lead and do exactly as I say. No questions,
where did it drop?
No excuses.
It didn't. I can't find anybody to take it. Quest items cannot be removed. It's not a quest item. It's for them to put on their storage shelves. Oh, well, crap.
Before we begin, I want to make two things perfectly clear. One, I'm the best infiltrator this rat hole of the guild's got. So if you think you're here to replace me, you're dead wrong. And two, you follow my lead and do exactly what
you're saying. She's still talking.
No questions, no excuses.
Even if you're one of us, you better not make trouble.
You and I are going to be out of here. But first, I'm going to be out of here, guys. I actually finished that in one take. I didn't do the greatest job of it in the world, but at least I finished it. So, I'm going to leave you guys for now. I'm going to save this here, and I don't know what we're going to do when I come back. And I don't know who... If you guys know who to give that bee statue to in here, I know it's for them to put in their shelves where they save stuff. But I don't know who to give it to. Tell me if you know. I'm sure somebody does. Thank you. I'll see y'all later. Bye-bye.